I'm Josh with Global Parts Distributors. Going to take a look at piston compressors today. A few different types of piston compressors. We just have a couple types here. One is this type compressor, where you have radial pistons. Basically, you have a swash plate here, and it's connected to the shaft that is connected to the clutch. So when it rotates, your pistons move back and forth. Now each side of this is considered a piston, so this would be two pistons. And this is another type of piston compressor. On here you have your suction discharge port. Take the rear head off. You have your reed valves. And your pistons are aligned this way. So when your clutch is spinning, each piston is moving independently of each other. And if you were to take this compressor apart, this is what it looks like inside. So these two are fixed displacement piston compressors. This is a variable displacement piston compressor. Now this one is a piston compressor as well. It's the same type of setup as this one here. The difference is this is a fixed displacement compressor. The angle of this swash plate does not change. This one, you can actually change the angle of the plate based on the needs of the AC system. You'll also notice this one has a standard clutch set up, and this one does not have a clutch. It's just a pulley. For more tech tips like these, you can go to gpdtechtips.com.